just like you, Batman.
Hey guys, I hope you're hungry. Welcome back to Arkham City here on the Full Innocence channel. My name is Jericho. So in the last episode, we tracked the assassin. We are hoping will lead us to Ra's al Ghul down here to Wonder City. But to find a way in to the secret entrance, we're going to have to scan these Iron Giant looking, Droidworks looking robots. So that's what we're doing on today's episode. But welcome back, everybody. That's cool. It's not as good as the Bioshock thing. In the original Bioshock, the first handgun you get is in a baby carriage, just like that, which I always thought was a pretty neat little... I mean, I guess it's kind of like, surface level, but, you know, it's pretty cool. Okay, this trophy I remember being a pain. Like, like, there's a timer. Yeah. So I think really the best way to do it is to be sitting by the trophy and throw a remote control batarang. But I'm gonna go ahead and find these guys right now. I'm not too concerned with Riddler trophies at the moment. So yeah, I mentioned in the last episode, not my favorite part of the game, this Wonder City area. I'm not crazy about Ra's al Ghul, Ra's al Ghul, however you wanna say it. Like, he's fine. But just not my cup of tea. I think he's not the most interesting of villains. Why does this guy not wanna scan? There we go. So probably two or three more. That one went a little bit further than I had hoped, which is always nice. That 75 meters, I'm pretty positive, is pointing towards where the doorway is. It's not leading me to the guardians. I have to find them myself. So let's just go back down to the surface of the city. Poke around a bit more. It's possible they show up in detective mode, but perhaps not. Oh, is this one? No, that's just a dead body. And did I already get this one? No. Oh, yes, I did. Okay. That's weird. Why have it lock on like that if it's just going to tell me no? So Wonder City, you know, is built by the League of Assassins. I don't think it was built by them, but it's based by... Their whole thing is like, this is, it's very Bioshock-esque, you know, like, this is where you can go to escape from the horrors of the world, you know, like where the artists will not be persecuted. Oh, you know, like I say, classic Bioshock stuff. It's kind of cool. All right, another way you could do that trophy is to put gel on it. I think the explosive gel will trigger that. I don't know what's up with this. I guess it's Lazarus Pit goo. So in this episode, I would like to finish up down here in Wonder City and then maybe do some side quests. I've been talking about that for a few episodes, but when you're actively tracking something, as we have been, as we're finding the lady and all that, sometimes the side quests won't trigger. So I'm just not wasting everybody's time. Yeah, I think you have to hit both of those without touching the ground. Use detective mode. I think you have to zip between those and then fly to the third one. Or maybe, actually, you probably have to use the feature of the line walker, like the double line walker, to like go back across and zap to another one. I wonder if you have to go back in here. Yes, it's trying to lock on to something. That's pretty sneaky. There's no need for that. Where's the... Oh, is this where I need to go? No, this is not. This is where I came from. Where's the... You have to use the remote electrical charge to get through these doors. But where is it? Let's let this guy talk a bit. Yeah, it looks like it's trying to lock onto something back here. Oh no, maybe it's just the guy with those people hanging. Use detective mode. This is just a dead body. I do remember this being a pain, but I'm having more trouble with it than I remember. It says it all looks the same. And despite what it says, okay, up there might be something. That looks like, yes, that looks like one of them. I don't know exactly how to get higher, though. There we go. There we go. Have we met? Okay, please be it. Nope. At least one more. Maybe even two. Oh. I don't know what happened with that first one. I thought I hit the blade dodge pretty good. If you notice, at the end of the last episode, I had triggered one of these fights. It went awfully. But then I reset. This is a different day I'm recording on now. And I just had to do the fight again, and it went. It was like a perfect fight. I did the blade dodge takedown, which is awesome. But of course, neither were committed to film, because I don't like to repeat stuff, especially in a part of the game like this, where it's already kind of boring and repetitive. I don't want to. Okay, so one more. I kind of want to stay up in the eaves because that's probably where. I haven't been, but I don't really see anywhere else to go from here. What about this? Is this the third one for that puzzle? That's crazy. Already scanned. Must be. Oh, well, okay. Let's do this. Why not? I'm already here. We will accomplish something. All you gotta do is not mess that up. You have to time your landing. You can't just let it let you land. I think aiming your line launcher can mess you up too. There we go. And this one is easier. I got it first try last time, so I'm not anticipating a problem. Although I did kind of go on and on about it. Yay! Well, Riddler trophy fan, I will take that. I don't know what all these teddy bears and chairs is about. Like, I know one is a Bane, a riddle about Bane. Because he calls it like Ojo or Oso or whatever, Spanish for bears. I think it's Oso. Or Osito or something for little bear. It's like his only friend in the prison. Oh my god, his humanity. But they're all over the freaking place in Arkham City. I am using detective mode. Okay. Let me. What did the other one show? It was just kind of like a little glowy. If you see it, point it out to me. I really wish the ones you had gotten, like, exploded. Like, I mean, I know there's, like, little sparks and stuff, but, like, we're gone because I'm worried. I keep walking past the one in question because I feel like I've already gotten it. It's probably just some weird corner that I haven't gone in yet. This is not what I had hoped for. I consider just getting them all before I even came back. But I thought, oh, here we are. Are you the one? Yay! And yay, Dunzo. Wonderful. Okay, cool. All I had to do was jump through a window.
The assembled surveillance footage shows me where the assassin went. She must have been using a secret entrance. I need to find it.
So this is pretty cool. It's a decent idea. I don't know how this one closed up in a window saw an integral part of the secret entrance to Wonder City, but I'll take it. It still is interesting. And, like I like to say, very Batman-like. Which is, of course, the main reason why these games are so awesome. A main reason. A big reason. Among the reasons. Okay. So, obviously, right here. Activate secret panel. You gotta believe, like, would it not show in detective vision that there's stuff back there? I remember this. Somebody comes up behind me. You get an hour and a half to counter this one. Thank you. And then you murder her by smashing her skull against the ancient cobbled stones and brick.
Will commence in four hours.
This is not the Riddler. I mean, how did the Riddler get in here? I guess he figured it out too. Riddler is as smart, if not smarter, than Batman, that's for sure. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is the one that goes to that question mark earlier that I triggered. Like, they had the timer. Pretty sure about that. And then, I don't think my disruptor can turn this off yet. Yep, looks like not. And if I try to skate over it, it'll explode. Not skate, slide. You know what I meant. I could have left it with skate. I totally forgot to start my timer for this episode, so it might end up being a little short or a little long. I used to have the videos cut off after 15 minutes, but it would interrupt me sometimes. I'd have to go and edit it, patch it together, and then they changed the functionality so you could make it last for half an hour. So, Batman's dead anyway. So I'm back to needing to use a stopwatch to track the length of the episodes properly, but I forgot to do so.
Bruce, you can hear me, can't you? You need to step into the light. Your father and I are waiting. We missed you so much. You have to do it.
I like it how it's usually his mother that speaks to him. I don't know. It just, so much of masculine is like crazy masculine. So much of Bruce is crazy masculinity.
You need to find whatever you're looking for now.
Okay, well, I was going to quit Oracle, but
how long have I got?
Since you say that.
Oh, thank God. I'm not going to sugarcoat it. At this rate, I'd say minutes. Seriously, Bruce, you need to tell me what you want me to do. What do I get Robin to do?
I'll make it.
But if you don't, then the city is screwed because you're not preparing your disciples with what they need to go on without you. Very selfish of you, B-Man. I think that Roz, like, cures you himself or something, because, like, you'd have to get his blood, bring it back to Mr. Freeze, and then you'd have to finish the cure. That's not gonna be minutes.
You should have listened to my warning. There are no friends to save you down here. Stop.
Sure there is. Girlfriends. That just finishes him off.
How did you find us?
I recognized your personal guard.
I recognized your foul stench.
Following her.
Please, mistress, he tricked me. Leave. I will deal with you later.
You didn't need to get yourself arrested to see me, Bruce. After that night we spent in Metropolis.
Nice.
You could have just...
I'm referring, of course, to the reference building DC continuity.
Where's Ra's? If he's dead again, I need you to wake him up.
They call him Ra's al Ghul in that. I think of the animated series. Nation. Only the movie did it with Roz.
My father always intended us to be together, to command his army.
It's
just
a little bit weird.
Imagine it. You, me,
and an army.
A better world.
Your face. What happened?
I'm here to take my place at your side.
You wish to become an assassin. Why should I trust this change of heart?
You saw my face.
You're real hot.
Does it look like I have a choice?
Are you prepared to take the demon trials? You must show you are willing to take a life to save the world.
I'm ready.
Then let the trials...
These must not be so bad. I'm literally on death's door when I go through these.
Thousands of warriors have fallen in pursuit of the demon.
Ra's al Ghul means the demon's head.
Have proven to
by
be nothing more than children battling the enormity of creation.
I've seen worse.
Nothing can prepare you for what comes next. Destiny will decide your fate.
Makes sense. I mean,
I won't fail.
I have heard these words 100 times. Let us hope you.
This many
correct.
People are bebopping down here trying to be an assassin.
Your journey begins through this door.
I wonder if those are the same guards, or they've just been standing and waiting.
Are you sure, Bruce? Only one man has passed this ordeal.
Are you trying to talk me out of this?
Of course not. I just want you to be certain. When the blood of the demon takes hold, you will be on your own.
Like always.
Aww.
Then may the spirits
What about
be
poor
kind.
Robin and poor Oracle? And poor Talia? Poor Catwoman. I guess the one that's passed it is Ra's, but he surely is the ones that made it. So maybe talking about... Did Azazel take the tests? Azazel is
Welcome,
John Paul Valley. No, he
I
has his own weird thing.
Before you lies your first.
So this is the closest that this trial. Game gets to the cool scarecrow-y
Simply
stuff.
Drink from the chalice. It is that simple.
I would. I think this drops me like one health, but then I'm back to... Oh no, I'm just better.
Feel the blood of the demon course through your veins, restoring your health.
So yeah, now we're in wacky demon world. So that's
your
something.
Next task is simple. Follow me through this world, and the trial is complete.
So yeah,
touch
weird AR flying challenges.
And you will die.
Except for, I guess, your feet on the floor. Here, but not always. Luckily, I'm already awesome at dive bombing. I can't remember if you're allowed to grapple or not. I guess you can.
These tests prove if you are strong enough to lead my forces.
If you can fly
to
good
save
enough.
This world
I mean, I guess it's better. I mean, you fight towards the end of it.
It.
Like, what else would it be? That's a good way to, like, to train you how to do this properly. Because it's just for fun, right? Like it would be difficult to incorporate this as a challenge into the gameplay besides this. Like flying through obstacle courses, like that's one of the failings of I really didn't even need to grapple that time, I could have made it. That's one of the failings of Arkham Knight is being so artless with its addition of the Batmobile to certain challenges. Okay. Oh come on. Well, at least it didn't hurt me. Come on. Oh. Take that, Sandy.
Are you the one I have searched for, Detective? The one to succeed me?
I like how it's all, like, weird, like, as clocks, and... I don't know, it's interesting design, and I do like that they take the time for something like this, when the game is already, like, so busy. But, I don't know, it's just a little weird. Whee! Boom.
The blood of the demon has allowed me to live for 600 years.
Look, my face is all better.
Imagine the good.
So, like, why do I even need the cure? Well, I guess that's, like, the blood of the demon is, like, the Lazarus Pit juice. So I guess, like, I have the power of the Lazarus Pit, and that's what's making me survive. But that's not, you know, we don't want that for everybody. I don't know. I don't really know what exactly is at work here. So this part is a little bit trickier. Yeah, definitely can't do that one without grapple. Or at least I couldn't have. Or at least not that time.
Weaker. The small quantity that I have allowed you to drink will only keep you alive for a few more precious hours.
Thank you for explaining it to me, Ra's.
For you to make the ultimate decision.
So yeah, speaking about the episode length, I probably will finish all of this and like get back up to Gotham or Arkham City. And then probably call it a day. Because this is a pretty substantive part of the game. It kind of looks like Jabba's Palace. Some of the buildings and stuff. Yeah, so the goal of his little trail is to show you the pattern of dive bombing and going up you need. Oh, there's a fight here. Ow. Ow. Knock it off. Okay, it's four hits. I guess I better... No, I want to do the takedown, though. I know I can do it. What the heck is happening? Come on. I have played these games so many freaking times. I don't know how many times I've blade dodged in my life. And I cannot get the timing right. Come on! Freaking battering at you. I'm gonna die against these stupid putties. Because I cannot. What you up to? Golly.
It is time to face me in person. Complete this final challenge, and the blood of the demon will give you the gift of eternal life.
More like the gift of a rather lame boss fight. I love the dive bombing. I love how open it feels. I wish there were more just like huge wide open areas in the game just to play with it, just because it's so much fun. It's like Spider-Man 2 on GameCube, or on all the stuff it was on. Just the movement just feels right, feels fun.
You have done well, detective. Now, come and find me. Collect your reward.
Your eternal reward. Like, I mean, they're like bouncing off the walls and freaking out. Aww. But somebody be like the party pooper thing. What's up?
You did it.
Yeah.
You sound surprised.
Of course not. I always had faith.
Where's Raish? I need to see him now. I'm running out of time.
Your final challenge awaits you through this door. I pray the spirits will be kind.
I pray you'll trust me to figure it out on my own, Missy. He's old.
Raish al-Ghul.
Maybe the boss fight isn't now. It might be later.
Welcome, detective.
Because I know he definitely comes and goes throughout the story of this game.
For your final challenge. Kill me. Replace me as the head of the demon. It is your destiny.
I will never kill. Not even you.
What? You lied to me.
I needed a sample of your father's blood. This was the only way.
Allow me to help you. Use my sword. Take it all.
No.
And just a little.
Is your
it's so weird.
Answer.
And into the Lazarus pit he goes, and then he's gonna be all strong again. Yeah, I guess I do fight him now. So this, like, lighthouse towery thing is part of Wonder City. You can see it from the streets of Arkham City. So it goes all the way down here. And now he's young and gorgeous again. But still has gray hair. Maybe it's a choice. It's like a touch of gray.
Now, only one of us can leave this chamber alive.
You don't want to kill me. You like me. You want me to be your heir. You want me to marry your daughter. It's a good thing I'm having so much problem with the damn blade counter. I'm just gonna do the simple one and just dodge it, because I don't want to risk losing the boss fight on account of it. Alright, let's bring it on. Let's do it on. Let's Raish al-Ghul. Where's he at?
You there should have is. Killed me when you had the chance.
It's kind of a weird,
Power number.
Weird camera angle just then. Yeah, I'm just doing the blade dodge right now. I don't want to risk losing this. Which is so annoying to fight. Like, you can't really combo against them very effectively. Because they're, like, weird. They don't follow the same rules as the regular characters. I don't know why I punched him. I guess he was really wrong.
The true power of my Lazarus pit!
Oh, yeah. This is silly. I forgot about this. Why is he big? So you gotta hit the little Raish inside the big Raish with the REC dodge his electrical mind sand shurikens, and then you go back to fighting little dudes, and then eventually you beat him. I forgot all about this. This is wacky. Yeah, see, you're over here chuckling, clowning. Now look at you. I like this though. It's kind of cool. Reminds me of the Deathstroke boss fight from Arkham Origins. That's the one thing about
we are fated to rule this
Arkham
Earth.
Origins. Is it had really good boss
the
fights.
Scum of humanity. Only we can do this.
The fight is not over.
My father is old. His time is over. Ours is just beginning. Take his blade. Kill him. Accept your destiny. Accept our destiny.
You know I can't do that, Talia.
Then, beloved, you will have to die.
Oh my god. How did he do that?
Our numbers are too great.
Hey, look at that 20 combo for nothing.
You cannot defeat us! You cannot beat us!
You cannot beat us!
I don't know if you have to tap counter a million times to do this properly, or what the deal is there. God, I hate the knife stuff. I hate it so much.
We are Legion.
It's just frustrating. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing with that attack either. I mean, obviously not just standing there and taking it like I've been doing so far, but...
You cannot defeat us.
Our numbers are too great.
That's kind of cool. It flashing to the... to the real fight as you start to get one up on him. I do like how the whole fight is like really in Batman's mind.
We are Legion.
Like you can assume because of like the blood of the demon and everything. I guess that's neat. I wonder what would have happened if I blade dodged that properly, or did the takedown, I should say. I wish you could possibly build off of that.
Dang you it. Should have joined.
Build off of that huge combo you build.
You cannot defeat us.
Yeah, this is stylish. I don't know. I'll give it credit.
You should have joined us.
Cool. Dang it. Now what? Okay, we got health again. No, this thing again. Okay. Well, it really went quite fine last time. This is the easy part for sure.
You cannot beat us.
I don't know if you can destroy the little dudes that are guarding him, or if you just have to shoot between them. Looks like you have to shoot between them. It's not exactly difficult. I don't even know if you really need to circle around them, like, because it's circling too. Like, just kind of dodge the attacks. Although I was having much better time. I was having much better luck dodging the attacks when I was just always moving. I also need to stop trying to do a million shots at once, especially when I can clearly see what's going to hit and what's not. There we go, that was a good one. I like the music. Whoa! Okay, I think this is it. I don't think it does a whole third round, but I could be wrong. How strong are my gauntlets? Yeah, I think this is it. Oof. Boom. You gotta believe Batman is tempted, though. Like, how frustrating. And Talia's not bad to look at. I mean, come on now.
What are you doing?
And now,
listen to me, detective.
and listen well. You will kill me. You will lead the League of Assassins, because if you do not join us, I will kill the only person you have ever loved.
This wasn't part of the plan. Catwoman.
Do it.
Good thing he was like, haha, you missed, and not just, oh, you tried to attack me, but I kill me like I want. But whatever. I will take that silver trophy for taking out. That's how you had to do it?
Detective.
Hmm?
You should have killed me.
I know.
Yes, he should have. What kind of a man sacrifices his own daughter?
At least me and Talia are on the same page now. Oh.
I thought you loved me, Bruce. I thought you were ready to join our crusade.
I just threw a weird batarang.
Don't.
Aww.
You two deserve each other.
Me and this guy?
You're looking old, Raish. What's really going on here?
I have used the Lazarus Pit too many times. I've lived 600 years. My mind and body cannot take much more. Each time I enter the pit, I am frightened of what will come out.
The Lazarus Pit has corrupted your mind. Think about it. If your pit falls into the wrong hands, you'll be powerless to stop centuries.
I think there's like a mini quest where you come back to take him down.
This is your chance.
I can't remember. Yeah, I think you have to come back and fight him again, or fight some of his guys to stop the Lazarus Pit once and for all, like to destroy it, because he's worried about, you know, like what if Joker had it.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Did you find Raish? Hold on. Your suit's readings are back to normal. Are you cured? What's going
on? Yeah, no big deal.
Raish and his forces are based underneath Arkham City, extracting some kind of natural.
How has he never explained the story of Raish to her? It just never came
up.
He's
been using it for centuries, slowly perfecting the process until he was even able to bring himself back from the dead.
And you took some?
He forced me to. Small doses appear to heal most ailments, but even the small amount I ingested.
And he hardly forced you to.
Side effects.
I mean, don't lie.
Prolonged exposure has driven Raish over the edge.
So, do you think you're cured?
No, the effects are temporary. Raish tried to convince me to use his pit, but the risks are too great.
He didn't really try
when
to
I'm
do
done
that
here,
either.
I need to investigate this Lazarus technology further. I told Raish to shut his pit down.
And you think he will?
Unlikely. Raish is addicted to the pit. I've given him one chance to break that addiction, or I'll be back to do it myself.
Yeah, man. Get him. Alright, so we will see what's going on. Oh, come on.
Yeah, he's down at Gotham General. It's going crazy there. I'll patch through.
No, yes, I don't.
Am I glad to hear from you?
Hey.
It's me. What's happening there?
Dick.
Bruce, it's not good. Gotham General has at least 30 confirmed cases. They're
man, everybody just wants to talk. I'm gonna move on and just see what happens.
All over the city.
I've run a simulation. Joker's blood could be in as many as 2,000 people by the morning. The first fatalities are expected soon after that.
I'm on my way back to Freeze right now. Hopefully the blood sample I extracted from Raish will complete the formula.
I hope you're right.
That's a nice present. But I think this is the door that won't open. That's been shut for centuries. I had to find my way around before. Well, nevertheless, we will solve that riddle and more in the next episode. Let me level up really quick. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure you subscribe to the Full Incense channel so you don't miss any of these super neat episodes every Monday and Friday of Arkham City. But there's content coming to you. Content coming to you every single day here on the Full Incense channel. And if you're subscribed, you won't miss any of it. Thanks again for watching. I'll see you guys soon. I don't know about you, but I'm full.